got
so
some
right now
ones.
What we're doing is having a contest of who can send the grossest picture of somebody else that we've kind of accumulated over the years. I could share.
That's the one.
Share it.
What the fuck is that?
So this is. We just got sent that. That's a good one from years past.
This one just came out. Yeah.
I still need a can.
These are all. It goes for days. This is not a typical day. We don't normally just sit on our phones.
This is above and beyond.
This is above and beyond a typical day. The day usually starts about 8 o'clock in the morning. 7:30 for some. This cat, a couple of these guys. And it's really just that kind of morning wake up. It's kind of that's kind of become routine. And that's the only routine part really of our day. Other than these guys walking the line with signs and explaining what time we play and what stage and whatnot. And I go to the merch table, Jared hangs up posters. So the morning is only about 3 hours of work. And then we find out our set time. And once that is in place, that kind of is the hinge. We got these the other day. Well, maybe not the other day, a couple weeks ago. These are paintings.
It took me four hours to do all of them.
it's kind of hard to believe that it's a painting. It looks exactly like the photo. And the girl was so nonchalant about it when she handed it to us. But we were floored by it. And we're taking these home, definitely. We're stopping by the Gypsy Warrior tent really quick to take a picture for their Instagram to promote our signing tomorrow with them. And then on our way to the AP signing. A lot of signings. We're loved. We're wanted. Last night I did sing. My mother told me not to. It's the people I shouldn't see. In the places that I should not go. And I felt just like it felt. Just like it felt. Just like it felt. Just like we're going to the alternative press tent to do a signing there. It's going to be great. Almost done. We are about to play. It's about 6:38. We go on at 6:45. We did the signing. You were there for that. We did the phone thing. You were there for that. And then this is the funnest part of the day right here. 30-minute set. In and out, but very, very fun. Very stoked to be on the Warped Tour in 2014.
down the stage. Fun was had, just like at the signing, just like on the bus. Thank you guys for following me around. Enjoy your lives. This is the only one we get. We'll see you when we're looking at you. Thank you.